na ye tuli bagumu tutunulidde olunaku olw'enkya ne Friday tusuubira luyali bwe kitabe ki by Friday tubadde twagala tube nga tumaliriza prosesi eno ey'emikono naye nga twebaziza mwenna ababaka naddala abawulidde ensonga eno nejje ne muvaayo mujje ekyokubiri tuddamu okukinyweza nti petition yaffe eno ekwata ku bacommissioners bana aba parliament Honorable Silwanyi Solomon, Honorable Puga Mathias, Honorable Prosa Kampulira, ne Honorable Afuyo Chani. Bacommissioners bana tugoberera akawumbi kamu mwe milioni lusanvu ezagabanibwa za bacommissioners. Na ye, tekwata ku speaker wa parliament Honorable Anita Among. Twagala okubategeeza bonna nti nno balekeraawo okuteeka erinnya lya speaker mu motion yaffe. Ffe tutunye bacommissioners bana. Ekisembayo ne Honorable Right Honorable Anita Among tumusaba aleke motion yenu parliament yetereza. Parliament yegenze. Parliament egenda tuva mu ngalo n'eggwanga ligenda tuva mu ngalo. Tutereza parliament, tutereza bacommissioners baffe. Buli mbaka wa parliament yonna gy'oli, jangu otereze parliament yo kubanga parliament eza kubanga yetandikirwamu obukenuzi wano. Mwizo okubanga muli bize mu byalo, mukola ebintu bingi nnyo mu byalo, ne parliament evudde mu ngalo. Embeera eriwo transparency na accountability ababaka manyi mukola emirimu mirungi nnyo mu byalo ne muleme kwekweka eyo tutunulidde wiiki eno okubanga tumaliriza okukolekitinga signatures zaffe n'olwekyo twakyali kyetaaga kulinda ate kano ke kaseera akasembayo tutambudde bulungi ababaka mubeere bagumu ne bwemubanga mukubiddwa obusimu tebayinza kubanga babaagala kati kasuusuuto kano ne babagambye kubawa obusente-sente obusente-sente tesibwe bugenda obayamba mu kisanja kyammwe nga paalamenti kyekwasa ennaku mbaka nakubira nti ntuuse mu Kampala nindaako wano ate bw'atuuka n'omulaba nga te yeesozza eyaddusa agenzi agambye nzijja kati bw'atuukawo mu paakingi n'ayolesebwa kati ekyo kyokka kye tulaba ekigambo ekituleetedde okulowooza nti ababaka mugumye emyaka ena kati twandika mwaka gwa kuna mubadde ki ababaka babadde ki ku ddakiika eno esembayo mwebale nnyo mwebali eddala tuli isu eriwo ey'emikono tumala kuŋŋaana mu eriya zaffe Honorable wuno yakatuuka n'abalala ababaka nga bwetunoonya emikono gyonna tegiri wano tugikuŋŋaanya naye oluvannyuma lwa byonna tuweereza update naye nga kye mbamanye bwe tuba nga tususse mu 10-10 awo wetutambulira kubanga gye giri verified kati awo emirala egyeyongerako egitambulira tulabe the actual totals naye nga we are not doing badly bearing in mind ntino n'ababaka bali mu lisesi ya parliament si kibi wabula kyaba bakola banywezeemu bagumemuko obudde ekibukutte kinatera obuta baleme kukyuka najjanga dduka natuuka nakyuka kyekigambo ekirimu obusimu obwo naye nga tusaba motion yaffe bagireke nga emotion yaba members ate nga egamba bacommissioners baleme tuteeka mukulwana ntalo nakusika mugwa ne bakama baffe kubanga ate tujja kuvaayo tubeere bakambwe tusobola okubeera abakambwe ate okusinga ku kino tusobola okugenda bwabawo underhand methods naffe tumanyi zikozesa naye ekyo si kye twagala eno motion eri honorable twagala egende nga yetereeza mba honorable members of parliament and now the one who was leading the table today honorable Biga can have a word.
Today, Africa.
We've entered our sixth day of collecting signatures. The exercise has been moving on well, bearing in mind the fact that Parliament was prorogued and is now on recess. To have a number of more than 100 at this point is a great achievement in the circumstances that members are upcountry. Number two, we are doing well. We thank all those members of Parliament who have come. And as it was demonstrated, NRM is spearheading, but we are together with our colleagues, members of Parliament, in the opposition, because this is not a partisan motion. It's not a partisan motion. It is a motion for the whole House. This is a call for all members of Parliament, irrespective of your party affiliation or whether you are an independent member of Parliament. So that one we are doing well. Number two, we urge colleagues who are up country to make it a point and come and append your signatures. But what we would like to clarify is that this motion is against four commissioners of Parliament. Honorable Sirwanyi Solomon, Honorable Matthias Mpuuga, Honorable Professor Kampulira, and Honorable Afoyo Chan. And we are doing well. Let members not drag in the name of the Right Honorable Speaker of Parliament. It will be very unfortunate, because this is the time to clean our own house. We are cleaning our own house. We know we want our commissioners. We shall never, and we are going on record, we shall never and ever touch the Right Honorable Speaker of Parliament, because our audit trail is following on the 1.7 billion shillings, and we know those who took it. So our motion is specifically on our commissioners, the backbenchers. Those are in our hands. And now we want to restore sanity in Parliament. We want to restore order in Parliament. And therefore, we do not want those who are affected to drag in the name of the Speaker. And lastly, we entreat the Speaker to allow this process to go on. Let this process go on. We are talking frankly and plainly. Let this process go on. And for those of you who have received phone calls, ignore them. Be patient, because you've been patient enough. This is our fourth year. Let us restore sanity amongst our commissioners and this Parliament. After all, we have endured this for the last 4 years now. What is the panic now? You may receive calls, ignore them, because at the end of the day, you are solidly and singularly accountable to your people who sent you to Parliament on where you stand on transparency and accountability, where you stand on corruption. The fight against corruption must begin with you and here at Parliament. And that is the message we have.
Honorable, the person who chairs the commission is the Speaker of Parliament. Do you think these commissioners can get the service award without any knowledge of the chairperson of the commission?
No, we are alive to that. You see, you cannot impeach by implication or by anticipation. The motion we have here is very clear, and this is the motion we are running. I hope, Honorable, you have the motion here. The motion must be read as it is, because that is the motion upon which members of Parliament are appending their signatures. Now, those other fears that who chaired, who did this, we know there are other things. But for us, our interest, we begin on what is ours. The Speaker is not part of us. The Speaker, the process even of impeaching the Speaker is very different. We are not interested in that. We are putting and calling order our own backbench commissioners, and that is the point we have.
Rose Zobiga, I'm the woman member of Parliament, Terego. Incidentally, in Parliament, they call me the most rural MP, because my niche is the most vulnerable person. That last person whom nobody thinks to care about is the person I think about. I'm so passionate about this motion, and I want to read it verbatim. The motion is signatures for a motion for removal of commissioners, one Honorable Solomon Siriwani, Honorable Esther Fayochen, Honorable Prosi Akampurida, and Honorable Matthias Ipuga. And I want to put this categorically clear that we have nothing here about the Speaker of Parliament. The backbenchers should stop hiding under the armpit of the Speaker. We have decided to go for them head-on collusion. Enough! We have members of Parliament who do not even have office space. We have members of Parliament like us who came newly in this Parliament. We do not have computers. How are we supposed to operate? And somebody luxuriously takes money, 1.7 billion, and thinks this is nothing. They must account for it. 11th Parliament is on record for censoring Honorable Zake. We even censured a minister. Why was the stampede not like this? Therefore, there must be sanity restored. Today I sat here, I'm very grateful to all the colleagues who came and signed. I know many more are still coming, and we will be here to receive you. Don't fear, you will stand alone when you reach your population, the voters, and you should stand to be counted. Many will think we are joking. This will have a grave impact on you as an individual to get back to this parliament. Therefore, I kindly request all my colleagues who have not signed to come and sign. We still have to this evening and we have tomorrow. We love you. Let's move as a team. We can't leave anybody behind. Thank you so much.
Honorable Sage, don't you get up and say